Hello guys, welcome back. This is Pupugames, and here we go playing the Pink Ice. This is a really nice touch of design game. And let's start with our first customer here. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go. This is our first customer. Okay, what he want? Oh my goodness, this is gonna be a little bit difficult. And let me just pick our black one. We're gonna have to. Okay, let me just restart this. I kinda like messed up. Alright, here we go. Let's start at this point here. And let's draw this very nice tattoo. Oh, alright, kinda messed up over there. So we're gonna have to outline this. And we're gonna do that. Finish this part and now let's go to the next part. And I think I kind of messed up right there. Oh yeah, the blood lines. And there should be a blood line in between. And you know what? Let me just go back to the black. And I'm gonna draw a line over here across this. So it looks like more like it. Let's do this. Right now we're gonna color this. The center here, the center area. And be very careful guys, this is going to be on this spot. Let's go down there, but just be very careful. I kind of messed up over here. I'll just continue this one. Alright, let's say that's dumb, and it's not perfect, but it was like awesome. But I got a true start on this, okay? Sorry about that, guys. Alright, let's go to the next one here. Oh. Alright, let's go to the next one. Nice, thank you for coming. And let's see who's gonna be our next customers. Ooh, it's a real cutie girl. Alright, what's he want? Is that a snake? Yeah, I think that was a snake. Alright, let's start with this. This is gonna be a pretty easy. Yeah, this is snake or snake. Let's do it this way, and we're gonna fill this up. Does this look like snake? Yeah, it does. It does look like snake over here. Hey, let's do this. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna color this right there in the middle. Right there in the middle here. And we're gonna color this, fill this up with the black colors. Let's go another one here. Let's fill this up. We can do it, right? There we go. This should be like perfect here. Yes, I got a perfect score on this one. Nice. Now let's move on to this one. This is Pupugames guys, very very nice IC. And we are designing and coloring and drawing those awesome tattoos. Here we go. Okay, what this guy want? Is that a beard? Yeah. This does look like a beard, right? A beard on the top of the orange colors. Outside is more like yellows. Let's do this slowly. And we're gonna fill up this inside with orange colors. And let's do with the blue one here, but I can use a smaller fill here. To fill this up with the blue colors. That was just us on here. Alright, it's time to draw the yellow one, and that's not perfect. Sorry about that. But let's do this one here. Just fill this up, and this is gonna be a really cool. This is the beer and the cups. Alright, let's see that stuff. And here we go, let's see. Alright, we got like what? Awesome. Okay, I think I had enough money to buy stuff for my shop here, the tattoo shop. And let's see. Oh, look. Just have to spend. Whoa, look at that. That is the beauty of this one here. Alright, now let's welcome to our next customers. What's he, what? Is that a guy? Oh my god. That is gonna be a little bit difficult here. So I'm gonna use a small field to outline this first. So let's just start it from here. So I'm gonna be a really careful here. Kinda mess up already. That is not what I want here. Let's split this up. Just gotta be really careful, guys. There is another line to draw over here. Well, that was like, okay, that is not really perfect, but let me just color this whole thing. I can color the inside with the red color. Not that good. I kinda like miss on the middle here. Let's just go to this design and let's use our next customers. Alright, let's use our next customers. Oh, look at this guy. Alright, he's gonna be back here. And what? Is that a summary? Oh my god. I cannot believe people love this kind of tattoo. Alright, let me just. Okay, we're gonna start with the outside box. Alright, let's do this, and we're gonna draw this one here. It's gonna be fun. Alright, let me just finish the outside layer first. Okay, he seems to be really mad. They're just making a mistake. Anyway, oh, now he fell in love with me now. That was it. Yeah, that was it. That is super nice. Let's do this one too. And let's see how well we can do this. That was a really perfect one. Okay, now let's see. Okay. Try another one here, come on. Okay, now, okay, we still have to go back to the orange one. Yeah, the top one is the orange. Alright, let's do this. And The body pump is the yellow. It's yellow here. Pull a button and let's color the outside first. Okay, let's go to next one here and let's see. Just set this tone over here. Let's have a handle piece. But let's fill this up here. This is gonna be a really fun. And we're gonna draw this line over here. This is the fish, guys. Remember that. Okay, it's gonna be a little fun. There we go. I got it. Right. Oh no, not finished yet. The hat. So right there is the toe right? Let's do this. Right. Circle this. Let's see if we can just do this. There's orange colors, but let me just this up. Oh, come on, you must be kidding. So this is like using the journey or something like that. This goes not over there. That is gonna be so great. I think there's one more here on this side here. Draw a more orange size, the orange color of this size. And let's see if this. Oh no, I think I make a mistake in the middle right now. Oh my god, she's taking me the awesome great. Alright, guys, this is Pupugames. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.